Say my name.
Deondre.
The one and only.
And when they see me, they know that every day when I'm breathing, it's for us to go farther. You know, every time I speak, I want the truth to come out.
Yo, what's going on, y'all? How y'all feeling out there today, man? I'm feeling great. Can't really complain, man. We got another Juice WRLD reaction right here. As y'all can clearly see from the title, man, Juice WRLD, she's the one. The official audio off of the Death Race for Love project, 3 minutes, 8 seconds. Listen, man, before I even get started, you already know what I got to say, man. Rest in peace of Juice WRLD, man. As I say in all my Juice WRLD reactions, man. Triple nines in the comments and run them likes up, man. Not just for me, but for Juice himself, man, okay? Yeah, man, listen, Juice WRLD. I think I've checked out most of the songs off of this project, you know, throughout my Juice WRLD listening experience, you know what I'm saying? So we're gonna check this out, man, okay? We're gonna check this out, She's the One. And yeah, man, let me know, you know, kind of what other songs off this project, man. I think I'm pretty much done, though. I think after this, I'll be pretty much done. But let me know if I missed any. Yeah, man, let's just get into it. Smack a like on the video. Follow your boy on the socials, you know what I'm saying? And let's get it Poppington, okay? Let's go. Yo, man, this is definitely, like, different, man. Like, this is, I don't know, man. Like, I feel like off of most of the songs on this album or on this project or whatever, I feel like this is, like, one of the more different ones. Like, this is kind of dreamlike. This is kind of dreamy, kind of euphoric in a way, right? Like, just kind of with the instruments and just kind of how it sounds. Like, it's different. It's a little, is it me? Like, am I tripping? Like, I feel like this is definitely one of the more different tracks. I mean, most of his tracks, you know, don't sound one way, right? Like, they, you know, especially on this project, they sounded very, you know, a lot of them sounded different, but, you know, this sounds different, if you know what I mean. Fingers, they are under me. Back to you, baby, you're a Picasso piece. Yes, indeed, you're lovely, and I can't help it. Follow me through the hell and the storm. Honestly, feel like I've been here before. Probably visited here in my dream. I came here looking for you. I know that you are all I need. Wake up from a dream. She's my everything I need. Her more.
So I'm sure she's the one for me, me, me. Baby, you're the champ. Got you soaking when I'm in it. It's way more than damn. You got so fucking wet, I had to build a dam. Talk about good romance. Baby, looky, looky.
This dude could really float on anything. Like, he could really float on any kind of a beat. Doesn't really matter, you know what I'm saying? Doesn't really necessarily have to be fast either. It could be slow, but I'm just noticing that in this joint. Come on, man. What they talking about? Come on, man. You really be from Philly, man. You're not from Jersey, man. Shout out to Jersey. I go over to AC every now and again. You know what I'm saying? You know? Haven't been out there in a little minute, though. But, you know, I got to win some more money down at the casino. You know what I mean? But he really from Philly. He know where they be at, though, man. He know where we be at. He know where we be at, man. Look, I mean, look at what we talking about here, man. We get shout outs, man. We get shout outs. Let's go.
Trying to fill it through the pants, through the jaws. Fucking good, she slick it off. From a dream, she's my ever, everything I need. Her more than anything, she's my tranquility. I can't go to sleep without her next to me. So I'm sure she's the one for me.
Wow. All right, Juice WRLD, she's the one, man. Yo, Juice WRLD, tell you, man, talented guy, man. Talented guy. Rest in peace to him, man. But yo, come on, man. Y'all thought I wasn't gonna peep the Philly reference, man. Come on, man. My ears are always open to that. But yo, let me know what you thought about this down in the comments, man. Link to this will be down in the description below if you want to check it out for yourself, man. And with that, stay lit, man. Believe in God, believe in yourself, and everything else will work out for itself. All right?
Peace.